It's finally happened. After a couple of days of teasing, Red Dead Redemption 2 has finally been confirmed. The new game will be a sequel to the 2010 hit open-world Western action-adventure game and currently has a release window of fall 2017. Rockstar Games confirmed the new game on their website today. They're also promising the first trailer for the game to come on October 20th, which is 2 days from now on Thursday. The website seems to currently promise the game only for the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. No PC or NX versions of the game seem to have been confirmed yet, though the former at the very least seems likely, even though Red Dead Redemption didn't launch on it. The new game will be a direct sequel to Red Dead Redemption, and it will also, predictably, have an online component to it. Developed by the creators of Grand Theft Auto V and Red Dead Redemption, Red Dead Redemption 2 is an epic tale of life in America's unforgiving heartland. The game's vast and atmospheric world will also provide the foundation for a brand new online multiplayer experience. On the occasion of this announcement, Rockstar Games founder Sam Houser has issued a statement about the game's vision and how they plan to represent a truly living world. With Red Dead Redemption 2, the team is working hard to push forward our vision for interactive entertainment in a truly living world. We hope to deliver players an epic experience that builds upon everything we've learned making games. Red Dead Redemption 2 will be launching next year. Hopefully, we should have more on the game soon to share with you.
And that wraps it up. What are your thoughts about this? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and share it on Twitter and Facebook. And why not consider subscribing? We upload some really cool videos almost every day. Thank you for watching this video, and happy gaming!